getting ready?
Yeah, I'm about to go get my hair cut.
You on your way to the barbershop? What do you mean you're on your way to the barbershop?
Yeah, I told you I'm about to get ready.
You should have been ready like about an hour ago.
I'm about to go to the barbershop.
You know what? You're stressing me out. Bye, bye. She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe. But she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground. And she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds. And she's not backing down. This girl is on fire. This is going to probably be our last big celebration until you graduate from college. That's going to be the next one. So, once again, I love you. You enjoy yourself tonight. It's your night. Have a good time. Okay.
Congratulations, Eva. We love you.
Hey, I'm Ling. I'm her best friend. I'm the cool one. And these are the rest.
I'm the sister, the fave of them all.
She looks so gorgeous. Go look at her.
Well, they gone. It was a great night. We enjoyed watching them from when she was a child to this age now. So I hope and pray that all goes well tonight, that she enjoys herself. and that your job is a good job for you.
She got a move.